Hello everyone and welcome. We are headed to the Dollar Tree. See if they got anything new going on over there. So let's go. We have these cardboard decorative trays. Made out of cardboard. And they still have those hand creams. Sorry I got cut off. And I still have the pouches. Yeah. Got these new glass jars with the jute around it. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Let's see. Still pretty much the same stuff. I wasn't gonna do this little what's new because I just recently did one, didn't I? And yeah, they're being uploaded all the time. But I just felt like it. This wide angle smartphone lens, pink, blue, black, white. Okay. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Not too bad. I was hoping to see new stuff though. Sometimes they're good for it. Sometimes. Yeah. Oh, what's that? Oh, unicorns. This is grape scented. This one is sweet cherry. Apple. Okay. Okie dokie. Yeah, I'm looking for the little bags. Thought I saw them around here somewhere. Oh, little treat bags. Oh, there they go. Is this a good twist? No. Yeah, that's why I saw the others. You know what? They have pretty cards. They always do. But I think I'll search for them tomorrow. That's what I think I'll do. Yeah, as you can see, same stuff. I think I did this one too soon. Right? Probably been like 40, 50 of them since I did mine. Still looking for the Lazy Susan, but I think I'll go to the discount and get a heavy duty one. There goes some more of the bags. I think I'll go to tomorrow. Gotta pick up stuff for my son's birthday, but more than likely I'll do that tomorrow as well. Yeah, why not? Pick up a Carvel cake and blow up a few balloons. Unbelievable that our youngest son It's gonna be 31. Whew. Baby. Yeah. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this short because I think I did do this walkthrough too soon. Yeah. You guys take care. Thank you for watching. May God continue to bless you and everyone you love always. Until next time, may you all stay blessed, beautiful, and ciao.